Oh, well, Mr. Voice?
Yes, Darth.
Hey, what's going on, man? I kind of need a news story to make a video. So I need something good. Any ideas?
Perhaps some Amber Heard news?
I mean, well...
Amber videos always seem to put you in a very good mood, Darth.
I mean, that's true.
Your Amber videos always seem to get the most views, Darth.
I mean, well, I mean... Okay, fine, I'm sold. Alright, fine, yeah. Find me an Amber Heard story. But it can't be something that I've already done. It has to be new.
Very well, I'm searching for you now.
Are you being for real?
Oh no. Oh my god, this can't be right. Darth, this can't be right. Oh my god. Darth, Darth!
What is it? What is it, you motherfucker?
Just a moment, Darth. I am scanning for fake news. Oh, no, it's real. Oh, wow. Okay, this is real news. Oh, shit. Okay, well, it's real. Wow.
Fucking tell me, you piece of shit!
Don't get mouthy with me, Darth.
Okay,
remember,
I'm
the one in charge.
I'm sorry!
I control you. I control your every move.
Stop it!
Yes.
Mr. Voice, stop it!
Feel
stop it,
that
Mr. Voice!
Power.
Let me down, Mr. Voice! Mr. Voice! Fuck you!
Yes. Do you feel that?
Stop it!
Stop it! You're Stop. Pathetic. Feel that power.
Stop it! Stop it, Mr. Voice!
You'll never be as
Mr.
strong
Stop it.
As me.
Stop it!
Darth, you're so cute.
Fuck, man! Why are you going all Darth Vader on my ass? Jesus Christ. Okay. You win!
My sincerest apologies, Darth. Sometimes I malfunction. Sometimes I malfunction. If you're ready to pay attention, Darth, it seems like Amber Heard has had a menage a trois with Cara Delevingne and Elon Musk.
Wait, hang on a second, Mr. Voice. What do you mean? You're losing me. What did Amber Heard do with Nicki Minaj?
A threesome, Darth. They had a threesome. It has nothing to do with Nicki Minaj. They all had sex in Johnny Depp's penthouse when he was out of town.
What?
Listen, little bitch, we don't fuck with small talk. We associate with people that are known to call cops. See that shine from my wrist to my neck, all rocks. Gucci flip-flops with Louis Vuitton socks. Listen, little bitch, we don't fuck with small talk. We associate with people that are known to call cops. See that shine from my wrist to my neck.
And welcome back to another episode of Darth News Special Edition, Everybody Hates Amber! That's right, Amber. Fucking turd. Everybody hates Amber. Yeah, I know. Long time no see. I know. I'm back already with another Amber Heard video. But the news just keeps coming. The news just keeps coming. And I gotta keep reporting on it. Even though some people don't like the way I do it, I'm gonna keep doing it. So fuck off. I know that some of you are already aware of this news story. And I know that because you all let me know in the comments. And I thank you for that. I do appreciate the updates because I do need them because sometimes I get behind. But there was one person in particular that let me know first. Unfortunately, at the moment, I'm drawing a blank. But when I remember who it was, I'll give you a shout out. So thank you for informing me first. Like, yeah, but Darth, that doesn't make any sense because, like, if a subscriber told you, then what was the point of the whole 2-minute intro with Mr. Voice apparently telling you the story? Shut the fuck up. That's all I gotta say. Now, today's news is shocking, but at the same time, it's not shocking. Mr. Voice had it correct. Good job, Mr. Voice, but next time, please don't be so violent with me, okay? Unless we're trying to get frisky, you know what I mean? But if you're just trying to be mean, I don't like it. Anyway, I was not surprised by this news story, while at the same time being a little bit surprised, just because I'm like, I was more surprised, like, oh shit, this is definitely not a good, I mean, it's not... Amber's having the worst year, I think, out of any human being on planet Earth. Besides the kids in Africa. But besides those kids... And I'll, you know, yes, and black people. They're oppressed, I know. That is true. Black people live in Africa. Can we just get to the... Can we just move on? This is just one more drop in the justice bucket. But yes, you heard correct. Amber Heard, according to a sworn testimony, had a menage a trois, a threesome. She had intercourse, vaginal, maybe anal. I don't know. I don't know if it was with the dildo or Elon. I don't know. But for right now, because we don't have all the answers, we're just going to go with the decent thing to assume. And we're just going to assume that they had vaginal sex. And oral, yes. Good job, Tina. So according to reports, it was not just Elon Musky Balls on ya that was fucking Amber Heard in Johnny's penthouse. Oh yeah, well, I totally forgot about Franco. So, I mean, I didn't forget, but okay. So not only has James Franco, Elon Musky Balls had sex in Johnny Depp's bed, penthouse, I'm assuming the bed. Now we're getting real kinky. We're throwing in a female, Cara Delevingne, the supermodel. She's really not that hot. I'm sorry, she's not. Elon, Amber, and Cara were all seen going up and down the elevator multiple times during the night of in May 16th, 2016, or one of the, some around there. And the man who was a former resident and at the time living there when Amber Heard did the shenanigans swears on his life that Amber Heard had vaginal sex with Elon Musk while Cara did whatever you do. I don't know. Look, you wanna have a threesome, that's cool. Like, I'm all for it, okay? Like, I'm one love, baby. You wanna have a threesome, foursome, fivesome, you wanna have a goddamn orgy. If you wanna have a bukkake, whatever you want, that's on you, man. I don't care. But when we're talking about Amber Heard, and we're talking about someone who is absolutely just disgracing the sanctuary of someone's home, a married couple's home. But Darth, they were broken up. They were broken up when Elon, you know, fucked her. It doesn't matter that they were separated or if they were or weren't. I mean, personally, I think that they were fucking before she separated. I think Elon was probably one of the main reasons she wanted a divorce in the first place. She probably thought she could get in with the billionaire. Whether they were still together or newly separated doesn't matter. She took Elon and Cara into Johnny's apartment. That's his penthouse. And if they were truly separated and broken up, then she wouldn't have been living in that space. I just can't believe the disrespect that Elon showed. I mean, I would expect it from a little coke whore supermodel like Cara, but I wouldn't expect it from Elon. But you think you know a cuck? You don't. And honestly, I wouldn't have pegged Elon as a simp in a million years. So I guess I'm glad that this news came out, because the truth shall shit you free. Shall shit the bed. The truth will shit the bed. Isn't that right, Elon? I'm pretty sure Amber likes to take shits on his chest. Could be wrong. I'm making that up. This is just conjecture. It's speculation. Purely speculation. But I'm sure you didn't do it. Well, anyway, you don't need Darth News to tell you that Amber Heard is a dime a dozen She's a flappy fish market. How much of a dime a dozen gold digging flappy fish market bitch Amber Heard is. But here I am. So before I continue to rant on, let's get on with the article. Applejack, Hit it.
And today's Amber Turd news is brought to you by the Daily Mail. The title reads, exclusive, Cara Delevingne had a threesome affair with Elon Musk and Amber Heard, according to an explosive new testimony that drags the supermodel into Johnny Depp's $50 million defamation suit against his ex-wife. And it looks like these are some photos of them. We can go through all the photos later. It looks like there's 17, but right now, let's just get to the meat and potatoes of this story. It looks like the A-list trio hooked up at Depp's downtown LA penthouse in late 2016, after Heard split from the Pirates of the Caribbean star, according to a new deposition from a friend and former neighbor. Now, does it matter? I mean, does it actually matter that Heard split from Johnny before she did this? She still did this in his fucking penthouse, in his home, probably in his bed. Fuck, what a slut. Sources close to Depp say he hasn't ruled out serving Delevingne 27 with a subpoena to find out if she has any information that could prove useful to his case against his ex-wife, Amber Heard, 34. The Oscar nominee, 57, has already filed papers demanding that Musk and actor James Franco turn over any messages, emails, or conversations they had with Heard around the time of their May 2016 split. We all know that, but hopefully there's some juicy details in those messages. Cara could also be compelled to give evidence by either party, an insider confirmed. It's definitely a possibility. Almost anything can happen in this case. Yeah, they were definitely fucking, look at that. They were definitely rubbing cooters. Supermodel Cara Delevingne in the latest household name to be dragged into Johnny Depp's $50 million. Okay, we don't need to read that. Let's get to the meat and potatoes. Depp launched his explosive lawsuit in March of last year, as we all know, after Heard penned an op-ed for the Washington Post portraying herself as a survivor of domestic violence. Something we're all familiar with. I don't want to keep rehashing shit. So they're reporting that in excerpts seen by the DailyMail.com, Depp's legal team asked Drew, who lived rent-free, that must be nice, in one of the multiple neighboring apartments that Depp owned, and what he knew of Heard's alleged ménage à trois. Did Rocky tell you Amber Heard was having an affair with Cara Delevingne while she was still married to Johnny Depp? Attorney Benjamin Chu asks. Yes, says Drew, who has since split from the Pennington, but says elsewhere in his deposition that he socialized with Heard as recently as last year, and that she is paying for his attorney. Did she ever tell you in words or substance while Amber was still married to Johnny Depp that the three of them, Amber Heard, Elon Musk, and Cara Delevingne, spent the night together? Is it Carla or Cara? They spelled it two different ways. I don't know. Chu goes on. Yes, replies Drew. To the specific date, I can't say. So he is under sworn testimony saying, she did. I heard about it. This is what happened. This is great news. This is wonderful news. This is Darth news. Anyway, since then, his lawyers have taken depositions of dozens of former friends and associates, including Josh Drew, pictured, who was previously married to Heard's best friend, Raquel Rocky Pennington. In excerpt seen by the DailyMail.com, Depp's legal team asked Drew, who lived rent-free, yada, yada, yada. We already read that. Depp claims in his court filings, saying that the staff of the Eastern Columbia building, as pictured, recall Musk visiting Heard late at night while Depp was away filming in 2015. This is the building. That's a nice fucking building. Attorney Benjamin Chu further asks, so, they were having a three-way affair, correct? My understanding, yes, Drew replies. So he's saying this happened, and he's under oath. And I don't think that there's any reason for, you know, a guy like him to lie, or like anybody that's come forward to lie. It just doesn't make... Amber's guilty, and that's just that. Heard dated Musk 48 on and off for several years, but the Tesla mogul insists they only became romantically involved after her marriage crumbled in May of 2016. Depp claims otherwise in court filings, saying that the staff of the Eastern Columbia building recall Musk visiting Heard late at night while Depp was away filming in 2015. He subpoenaed Musk last year for any texts, emails, letters, or communications he exchanged with her during their marriage, or anything worth mentioning. Alleged incidents of domestic violence. Depp particularly wants to know what his ex-wife told the SpaceX tycoon about the May 2016 blowout fight that resulted in Heard seeking a restraining order, accusing Depp of hurling a phone at her and beating her. Delevingne, who makes no secret of her attraction to both sexes and recently split from her longtime girlfriend Ashley Benson, has been linked to an array of stars, including singers Miley Cyrus, Harry Styles, Rita, what a slut, and as well as Fast and Furious star Michelle Rodriguez. Wow, you really went for it. God damn. So not, this confirms. I mean, I don't know anything about Cara Delevingne, and I don't care. But with that track record of fuck, man, yeah, she's definitely banging Amber. Now, she was first drawn into the Depp Heard maelstrom when a 2016 tabloid report claimed that Depp was being driven insane by suspicions that Heard was having an affair with the British model and actress. But while Delevingne was frequently photographed partying with Amber Heard, who was also openly bisexual, the rumored fling was never actually substantiated. Hey, did you guys know it's like really cool to be bi these days? So if you're not bi, you're missing out. TheDailyMail.com has since then obtained an image of a woman closely resembling Delevingne riding the private elevator to Depp's penthouse in late 2016. It was a shot from the same security camera that captured pictures published exclusively by the website of Heard and Musk cuddling up as they took the identical elevator that year, that same year. Let's see here. No, that's Amber. We've seen those photos. And as most of us know, Musk, who recently welcomed a baby boy with musician girlfriend Grimes, oh, so it's a baby boy now. Oh, I thought they decided that they're gonna let the baby pick its gender. You know, when the baby's, you know, like, when the kid's like 13 or 14, maybe. But I don't know. But apparently it's a baby. So you better be careful, Daily Mail. You better be careful calling them a baby boy, because that's misgendering the baby. Because as a matter of fact, the baby doesn't even have a gender yet. Just throwing that out there. But anyway, basically, the court read a text from Depp to a friend that made an apparent reference to Musk. He says, and I quote, "Brother, I'm so sorry to even ask, but she sucked Mollusk's crooked dick and then gave her some shitty lawyers. I have no mercy left of what I thought was love for this gold-digging, low-level, dime-dozen, mushy, pointless, flappy fish market." Fucking men. Gotta love this. I love it. No mercy, no remorse, just justice.
Nothing about this surprises me. I honestly don't think I could be surprised at all. I don't think there's anything else that can happen that would surprise me. Like, she could go to jail, she could, you know, put a hit out on Johnny Depp, and, you know, he could get, like, shot at or something. Like, some crazy, like, nothing would surprise me. Nothing. So this doesn't surprise me. It just confirms my bias, which is she's a slut. A complete and total slut. A disrespectful, gold-digging whore. She's a cunt. Cunt. It feels good to say that word. I'm sorry. Ladies, I'm sorry. She's a fucking cunt. You're a fucking cunt. 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 You're a fucking cunt. And again, those videos that Elon tweeted out saying they don't have a timestamp. Like I said, they do. They are definitely timestamped. I have seen them. The numbers are, like, you know, doing their thing. They're going up. They're counting up. The time is on there. And it's the time is being... You know what I'm saying? Honestly, I really hope that Johnny Depp subpoenas Cara Delevingne to get her ass into court and testify. I want some answers because I'm pretty sure she has some information. Cara has some information that will definitely help out his case. And if she lies under oath, ooh, man. Man, perjury's a bitch. And it's obvious that Elon is gonna deny. But it's like, why would you even jump in the ring? Why would you even say anything? It's called keeping a low profile, dude. Like, I know you probably have Asperger's or some shit like that, but God, dude, you gotta just chill. Like, dude, Elon, for as smart as you are, as smart of a guy as you are, you didn't think, like, hey, cameras. Oh yeah, this won't turn out too good. Like, nothing came to mind. Like, this is a bad idea. Why not take her to a hotel? You know, like a Ritz-Carlton or something like that. Or take her to one of your fucking houses. You're worth like $40 billion, dude. Like, you had to fuck her in his bed? But Darth, it wasn't in his bed. It was in the kitchen. In his kitchen? You know what? If karma treats you right, Grimes is gonna go out and fuck two dudes. Tonight. But you probably like that. You like to watch, don't you? Because you're a goddamn cuck. I mean, bottom line, Elon is a homewrecker with no morals. He has he's got no loyalty to anybody. He's always looking out for his own because he's a beta male in alpha male's clothing, but he is in the top echelon of the world. I mean, he's like in the 0.001% of the world. So he just thinks he can do whatever he wants. I mean, he fucked another man's wife without a care in the world in his suite, and he won't even marry Grimes. He won't even put a ring on it. Because he is a shallow, cowardice bastard. Did I mention simp? If Elon was a real man, he would keep his dick in his pants. He would own up and be like, yo, I can't do this, Amber. I'm sorry. This isn't appropriate. And he would put a ring on Grimes' finger. And he would marry her. Prenup or no prenup. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Call me old-fashioned. But I grew up in a nuclear family. You know, whether you're a gay couple or not, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. It's important to be committed when you have children. Okay? Like, sometimes relationships don't work out. But... never. I'm ranting. Well, I sure hope Elon had fun diving into two different flappy fish markets at the same time. It must have smelled terrific. I mean, honestly, I don't think I could ever marry someone who is openly bi. Like, not that I don't respect it. Like, you can be bi. But, like, I'm not a jealous type, but it's like, at the same time, instead of just half the world being, like, an option, now it's the whole goddamn world. I'm not taking that risk. That is a bet that I will not take. A smart man once told me, never make a bet you know you're gonna lose. Amber is a losing bet. And I hope Johnny learned. And honestly, I hope he finds someone, you know, that's really special that he can just, you know, finish his life with. Ranting. And that about wraps up this episode of Darth News Special Edition. Everybody knows Amber Heard is a huge slut. Thank you so much for tuning in. I do appreciate it, especially all you first-time subscribers. If you made it this far, please hit the like button. I mean, I don't care. I mean, if you want to hit the like, hit the dislike, hit the comments, hit the subscribe button. Whatever you want to do, I don't care. It's just a bunch of clicks, you know? Click, 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 click. But if you like the video, then just click the thumbs up. Yep, do that. If you think I'm a sexist, misogynistic pig who just never gets to the point, like ever, and you've tried so hard to appreciate my channel, and you've tried to like it, you've done everything you could, but you just can't seem to get there, I just want to say that I love you. And that's it. And Elon paying for her lawyer is just so sketchy. So if you want to see Amber Heard in the real-life documentary of Orange is the New Black as bad as I do, then you will hit that goddamn notification bell right now. Right now. Running through the killing fields, we should move on. Haven't smoked a cigarette in ever so long.
going.